he was shot around here somewhere.
Oh my god, are you... Are you fucking serious?
There it is.
Oh my god. I'm not good with games.
Come here, boy.
Come only on, games I'm good Peter's at danger, is the only ones who fucking first-person shooters.
Attaboy, go get it.
All right, we're in progress.
Go get it.
I feel like I should go get that stick, that figure stick shit. What are you doing?
You sure this is the right way, buddy?
Hey.
Are we walking in circles, boy?
I figured it out too, but I couldn't find a baseball. That shit was like all the way behind me. And they're like close to the door. But it's whatever. Alright.
Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Come here, boy. Bullet, where are you? Bullet.
His growling will alarm me. Bring if I keep him close, he'll help you locate enemies, but if left alone, will be okay.
Heal! Bullet! Come here, boy! Stay here, boy.
Okay, see you.
Bullet, wait!
No.
Heal! Bullet, search! Heal!
You good? What the fuck? Uh-oh. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh my god. I just wanted to pet my buddy. What's going on? Oh my god. Alright, let's get this. Hopefully I don't fuck. Oh my god.
Come here, boy. Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Bullet! Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Bullet! Bullet, where are you? Come here, boy. Come here, boy. Bullet! What was that thing?
Pay attention to police behavior, scrub him alone. The dark during the fight, keep him close, he'll help you look in, you better left alone. Okay. What's that? Another one.
They think I don't know, but I see them. I see them. Whenever I wake them up, they stare at me. They follow me. The light keeps them away, keeps me safe. Need to hold on to the light.
Okay.
Bullet.
Please don't glitch out. Please don't glitch out. Please don't glitch out.
Aren't you a handsome boy?
Thank God. What is this?
Huh? What is it, boy?
Bullet!
Oh, you're right there. Oh my God, that shit took forever. The guy's on sketchy now, what the fuck?
Good boy.
Alright. Damn. Okay. Here's the tree. Can't wait for this jump scare.
Ellis to base. Landing, and where are you?
Still under the tree.
So am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. I don't like it either.
Ooh. He's just sitting there like nothing. Okay.
A message. But there's no reception.
Moving is always better.
I think I'm getting used to things not making any damn sense.
Since standing, those who don't move have 99% higher chance of dying. Better start walking. Okay. What's down there? Is that a car? Oh, that is a car.
Wait. Isn't that... It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. The light. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Hey, who? Where'd you find him? Oh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Stay here, boy.
Can't wait for this jump scare.
Another missing person?
1755 Officer Wilson was notified of the disappearance of Todd by Adam. According to his testimony, he was supplying him with timber, but he suddenly stopped about 2 weeks ago. Brown was unable to establish any form of contact with McCann. The initial search could not have been found on his own. Unnecessary mental health problems currently examined. His neighbors claimed that he was frequently visiting the defunct sawmill of Tappy East Creek Timber Company Forest. Okay. The fuse panel is located underneath the steering wheel. To identify potential problems, please check the following. Anything else? Okay.
No battery. I should take a look under. No battery. Bullet, wait.
Oh, great. Okay.
Stay here, boy.
I see. That's an interesting idea. But, John, with your long and, dare I say, fruitful career as a film critic, why has this particular movie become such an obsession for you?
Blown fuses.
Well, how
that explains
not?
It.
White documentary shot in various mental asylums.
Yeah, and as we all know, mental care in the 60s wasn't exactly top-notch.
Oh, it certainly wasn't. One might even go so far as to call it atrocious, and that is precisely what this movie shows. The macabre treatment of patients in these institutions. Now it goes without saying, the film is not for the faint of heart. The force feeding scene is particularly hard to sit through. We watch as a tube is inserted through the patient's nostril, all the way down his throat. A nutrient liquid is then pumped straight into his stomach.
Oh my, that sounds awful.
It truly is, and that's precisely why everyone should watch it. Remember, 1 in 20 people will spend some part of their life in a mental institution.
That looks good.
Who knows? Maybe it's you. Good night.
Okay. Oh.
But how?
Thank God, I got tired of fucking nighttime.
Pull up, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Emmett, I know you're there. Please, answer me.
Jeez, they keep getting bumped to voicemail. What? Anyways, I was just calling to, I don't know why I really have been thinking about us lately. Call me when you can. Okay.
Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. If they should hook us up to the grid, we could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Ellis. Life happened.
Yeah. Mine more than yours.
Got a job to do, remember?
Yeah. I better get to it. Call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then.
Grave mistakes have been made. There's no turning back. No remedies. There's no use crying over spilled milk. Embrace your new circumstances. Ride the winds of change. To make sense of your situation, you must gaze deep into the apathy. Only this shall reveal the grand picture. My advice, prepare for an unexpected reunion. Your lucky number 475285.
Little something I brought back from our trip to Santa Monica. Can bring myself to throw it out.
Oh, he's a veteran. That's why.
You want some, boy?
Oh, you watch. I don't want the dog to die now. Oh, this is like the movie.
God, it's freezing. It's better be worth it.
Pull it.
It's already getting dark.
Heal.
Two sets of footprints. Oh. Both heavy set. Male. One's barefoot. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will.
What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy, good boy. Now move aside.
Is the kid there? I feel like he's in there.
Shh, shh, shh. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on.
Jesus Christ! Fuck!
That's not Peter.
Emmett. We were just... I don't understand.
Oh, this is a call-out.
Oh, God. Fuck.
Lanning. Oh, God. You... Okay, now you deserve better than this. Fuck. The killer... Oh, skinned his face. Clean cuts. Probably post-mortem. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is, oh God, it's barely hanging on.
Twitch, this is a video game.
Lanning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. Lanning was tough, experienced. He wouldn't let a killer surprise him. It had to be someone he knew.
Hmm. Is it me? All right, let's see.
A photo? What the hell?
Is that it? Let me get ready, just in case it's very gruesome or something.
What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case. Now, come on, Bullet. We gotta finish this. For Peter and for Lanning. It's the shovel from the video. I'll get him for this, Lanning. I swear.
Oof. Let's watch that video again. See if there's any missing shit. That's me. That's my voice. Okay.
Sheriff Emmett Lanning. The guy who cared about everything and everyone. Even me. And we really saw eye to eye, but never gave up. Not even after I let him down. Rest easy, Emmett.
Well, look at that.
I'll find the man who did this. Way back? Either I'm going crazy or...
Is that my helmet?
Run,
oh
Collins.
My god.
Hold it. Bullet, run!
There's the dog.
Shit, no, not now. Come on, work.
How did we get in here?
I hope you know where you're going, boy.
Oh.
Weird. It's definitely man-made, but what is it?
Bullet, where are you? Bullet! Bullet, where are you?
Where's that dog?
Bullet!
Where's that dog?
Where are you, buddy? Bullet, where are you?
Where's that dog?
Bullet, where are you? Where are you, buddy? Bullet, where are you?
Where's that dog?
Where are you, buddy? Bullet, where are you? Where are you, buddy?
Holy fuck.
Shit. Where's that dog?
Where are you, buddy? Wolf!
Oh my god.
Bullet, where are you?
Where's that dog?
Where are you, buddy? Bullet!
Another one. Wonder who those people are. Where's that dog?
Where are you, buddy? Bullet, where are you? Bullet! Where are you, buddy?
Oh my God, I'm stuck.
Where are you, buddy?
Fuck.
Where's that dog?
Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Bullet, where are you?
Where's that dog?
Bullet! Bullet, where are you? Bullet!
Where's that dog?
Bullet, where are you? Where are you, buddy? Bullet!
Where's that dog?
Come to your senses.
Bullet, where are you?
Where's that dog?
Bullet, where are you?
Where's that dog?
Bullet, where are you?
Off the record, Ellis. What the hell happened? You responded to a robbery call. When you got there, you saw them leaving the store. You took out your gun. You told them to stop. The kid reached for something. Was it a weapon?
No.
And then what?
Well, you know what happened. This is on me. Adam Shannon. Peter's brother. I don't know what I was thinking. I was the last person he'd want to see. For all I knew, I could have crippled him for life.
Oh, I saw his brother.
And yet, I felt it was something I had to do. Had to, but couldn't.
My dog.
Yeah, how did we end up back here? Easy boy, you know, looks the same, but older. A lot older. Oh, this doesn't make any sense. It's okay, buddy. It's all gone. See?
Hell yeah. So many pictures. Okay.